A ship carrying Bentleys, Audis and Porsches caught fire near Portugal's Azores Islands while it was traveling from Germany to the United States. The Panama flagship was traveling from Emden in Germany, where Volkswagen has its factory, to Davisville in United States for the delivery of the cars. The 22 crew members on board were evacuated immediately, and all of them have been reported to be safe without being hurt. Stay updated with me for more such news and updates. Thank you.